So normally to upgrade or update your software, you go to the setting by pressing the button here, and then you go to the setting, and on the setting, you go to the system, and on the system, you go about, and on the about, you can see here, system updates. You press system update. It will check if there is an update available. It's just a black screen for a while. You see the system is up to date. So this is the normal way to update your software.